songs and dancing on the internet for the past 3 years. She has more than 110,000 devoted fans and has had offers from companies requesting that she promote their products. Zhenjiang City, Jiangsu Province, located 250 kilometers northwest of Shanghai, is a city with a population of roughly 3 million. Wang landed a job at a construction company. However, she quit after a year to start her current work. Wang left home and now lives at a relative's apartment nearby to avoid her mother, who doesn't support her online work. Wang streams videos independently and allows only registered users to view them. The biggest difference between this and a live TV show is that viewers can relay messages to Wang in real time. When Wang first began this job, many viewers simply watched her videos, but gradually they began commenting and sending her supportive messages. Wang sings, dances, and talks live for 3 hours a day. But no matter how many hours she does it, she can't earn money just by doing this. She only earns money when viewers purchase virtual items from the site management company and gift them to her. With just that, her monthly income is 5 times the average income in China.
I'm not sure if you're a good person.